Hello, and welcome to Fall Semester 2020 at UTA's Electrical Engineering Department. Whether you're new or returning Maverick, we're happy to have you here. I'm Professor Diana Huffaker, and this is my third week as the new department chair. Electrical engineering is an exciting place to be right now. It's perhaps the most versatile career path in the entire engineering portfolio. As electrical engineer, you'll solve pressing socially relevant problems through software development, theory, nanofabrication, systems design. We'll help you prepare for career opportunities ranging from 5G and beyond communication links, Internet of Things, machine learning to support autonomous vehicles, cyber-physical systems for energy security, power distribution, energy storage, or medical delivery and new diagnostic tools. Whether you're local or joining us remotely, I hope you'll become familiar with many opportunities in the EE department to learn inside and outside of the classroom. I invite you to scan our website. Aside from coursework, we offer a multitude of student clubs and social groups, tutoring, undergraduate research experiences, and local industrial internships to get you on your way. We also have a strong entrepreneurship initiative called MavPitch that could earn you significant funding for a new business idea. You can also check out research pages from our faculty members. You can be sure that our faculty and staff are fully committed to offering you the best possible learning environment through our face-to-face, hybrid, and asynchronous class offerings. I look forward to seeing you around the department and the engineering quad this semester. So, be well, and MAV up.